I love the way you always have the key player.